This video is dedicated to two locations, Friendship Alley and Monuments to Jules Verne. Let's begin with Friendship Alley. Nizhny Novgorod has around 18 twin cities. Yeah, so which exactly? Essen, Germany; Philadelphia, USA; Linz, Austria; Xinan, China; Tampere, Finland; Kharkiv, Ukraine; Matanzas, Cuba; Suwon, South Korea; Novi Sad, Serbia; Minsk, Belarus, Belarusia; San Bogdanobrad, Spain; Suchum, Abkhazia; Dier, Hungary; Belz, Moldova; Dobrich, Bulgaria; Heraklion, Greece; Hefei, China; Banja Luka, Serbia. So in this alley you can see the flags of all these states. Monument to Jules Verne, the well-known French writer, which was installed here in 2015. There is one of the city's legend that Jules Verne, at the end of 19th century, incognito visited Russia and Nizhny Novgorod. And after this trip, he wrote well-known his poem Mikhail Strogoff. But I don't know whether it's true or not, but in any way, this is a favorite place to make photos for tourists. Yeah.